Some clouds around for us, a lot of winds out there as well. Temperature's been dropping. We're down to 42 now. The wind chill's at 31. And our northwest winds, these are sustained winds, 32 miles per hour. So the winds are very strong for us. You can see the range is from about 15 to 35 for the actual sustained winds. But look at the gusts, peak gusts over the last hour. 43 here in Des Moines, most of us around 20, 30, 40 miles per hour, if not a little bit higher. And those are going to stay with us at least through early this afternoon. I think late this afternoon, wind should start to lighten up just a little bit. So central Iowa, anywhere west of here, north, south, under that wind advisory through 6 o'clock this evening. Live Super Doppler HD, you can see right now some sprinkles around the metro. Light blue you're seeing there, a couple of sprinkles or light rain showers down towards Creston, Lamoni, Ottumwa as well. So we'll keep those around mainly along and south of I-80 this morning. And as we get into the afternoon, I think most of us are dry. You can see the showers from last night have pushed off to the east. We're left with some clouds, and here's the storm reports from yesterday. A lot of hail reports off to the east of us. You can see lots of them, over 100, in fact, across the state, northern Missouri as well, but mainly south and east of us. If you did get woken up or if you heard that hail around 9:45 here in Des Moines, notice none of that was severe. You don't see any hail reports there. We had some small hail, but nothing that was an inch in diameter or greater, and that's when you get those hail reports. Here's what we're looking at, some numbers right now. Low 40s still in Ottumwa, 30s though now in Fort Dodge, Mason City, cooler air working in from the north and west. In fact, temperatures only in the 20s up into the Dakotas right now. As you work your way east, how about 71 right now in Cincinnati, Nashville at 68. You can pick out where that frontal boundary is. It's already pushed through here across the state of Iowa, and it's taken those showers and thunderstorms with it. Those are going to stay east of us today. Other than maybe some drizzle, we're not looking at much today, and the wind as well. The clouds stick around with us through the morning hours. Futurecast showing us that 9 o'clock, mostly cloudy skies. Can't rule out a sprinkle or two there. By the noon hour, everybody dry, but the clouds still around. I think those start to break up just after lunchtime. We'll get some late-day sunshine, and that's going to work against those northwest winds. It should get us at least into the upper 40s. We'll keep it dry tonight with mainly clear skies, and we'll go into Tuesday with some sunshine as well. High temperatures today, again, not much warmer than where we're at right now. Mid to upper 40s is where most of us end up. We'll say 49 here in the metro, mostly cloudy skies this morning. A couple of sprinkles or a light rain shower possible before noon, otherwise becoming sunny this afternoon with a high of 49. Tonight, down to 30 degrees, and as we look into your 8-day forecast, 60s right back in the forecast for Tuesday. Wednesday, looking just as nice, a couple more clouds, showers, and a few thunderstorms. Thursday, that's our coolest day of the week other than today. And then as we get into Friday, Saturday, Sunday, temperatures right back into the 60s. May see some showers around.